go. Say hello.
Hello.
All right. Come on.
Hey, there.
Yeah. Should be. Okay, didn't fill up overnight? We're filming each other. Yeah, I got it. Glad we waited. Oh yeah, yeah, they're pretty.
Feet.
Wow.
That's what the depth meter says. Yeah. Oh, that's good.
Okay, Jeff,
it'll be all right.
Yep.
We'll see. He's done this before, right?
See if they're trying to tell us anything. No.
So what are you gonna do?
I don't see a Tim Allen's boat.
Oh, you're gonna flip around and back in on the left side?
Yeah, back in on the left side,
okay.
Port side.
You've done this before, right?
Yeah. Boats every which way.
Okay, if you say so.
Wind's blowing us away from the dock.
I got it. It was almost as good. You can do it. Oh, look at that. Whoa. That's fantastic.
Learned that this summer.
That's fantastic.
Comes in
Yeah.
Some people toss you two at once, and you're like, man, I went off real quick.
Some people throw
it
too soon.
And they're like,
I don't know what slip they're putting this in afterwards. I don't know. Hey, Uncle Ron. Uncle Ron. He can't read and listen at the same time. Do you know what slip they put us in?
You guys are going right in front of this boat. After he was done saying, he says they don't think I have a slip.
Okay.
Somebody else re-upped on it.
Okay. Yeah, Aunt Marcia, we'll be right over here. Hey, Uncle Ron, how many gallons did you say that you were going to be... Oh yeah, because you're almost at 160. Yeah, you're at 160 right now.
No, he's over on pump 2.
Oh, he's on pump 2. Oh.
I'm glad I didn't shower before I came. God knows
where I hit my... Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, pump 2 is only at 40 gallons now, 41. This is this boat then, okay. Yep, you ready? Tell me when. Okay. Hey, where do these go? In the back or the front?
A couple of them go down in the front.
Okay. All right. You ready?
Okay.
All right.
I'll get you one here.
We didn't do that part. Thank you.
Uncle Ron.
Thank you.
So far, so good. Thank you. How are you doing? Yeah, it's a special link. Yep. Yeah? Oh, for your electricity?
I need another cord.
Well, yeah, otherwise it'll be like jump rope.
It's a 50-foot line.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see the cord there? See the hole?
Yeah.
Yeah. What you do is you go down there, go through the hole, and then you can come over here. So this is like another line anyway. You might as well do that.
You gonna snake that through?
Oh, yeah. You just push it. Start it. Here.
You want me to hold something?
Do you want...